What's up internet, I'm Manish from RebellionRider.com and I'm back once again with another SQL tutorial. And today's SQL tutorial is about cross join. Till now we have seen natural join, right and left outer join, full outer join and inner join. If you haven't watched this tutorial, then I'm putting the link in the description box. I suggest you to watch them to fully understand the concept of joins. Let's start today's tutorial over cross join, and it's probably the last tutorial in SQL join tutorial series. Cross-join is also known by the name of Cartesian join because it produces Cartesian product of the tables which are participating in the join queries. What I mean here is that each row in the first table is paired with all the rows in the second table. Let's have a look of syntax. In comparison to other joins, cross-join has the simplest syntax. In the first line, we have our select statement where you can specify the list of columns from both the participating tables. In the second line, we have our tables and join clause, which is cross-join. You can write either cross-join or just put a comma in between the names of both tables. Yes, with the cross-join, we do not have any on or using join condition. But you may, however, specify a where and order by clause. Note, if you are using order by clause, then make sure it must be the last statement of your SQL query. Hope the syntax is clear. Now let's jump over SQL developer. Once again, we will be using the same table which we have used so far in the outer join series. These are the AMP and DEPT table. Before that, just want to tell you, you can download this SQL script from my website. Link is in the description box. Let's write our first query. Query is fairly simple. We are selecting AMP name and DEPT name from AMP and DEPT table. Let's execute and check out the result. Here is our result. Let me expand it so that you can take a good look of the result. Yes, here in the result, the first record of EMP name column of EMP table, which is Steve, get paired with all the rows of the second table DEPT. Similarly, second record Nancy get paired with all the rows of DEPT table and so on. As this cross-join produces a Cartesian product, thus total number of rows in result will be equal to total number of rows in table 1 multiplied by total number of rows in table 2. Since in our case we have total 5 rows in each table, thus total number of rows in our result is 25. Here in our result, as you can see, we have total 25 rows returned from our query. Now let's drag it down so that we can perform our second query. Yes. As I told you guys while explaining syntax that instead of writing cross join in our join clause, we can also put comma between the names of both the table. Let's check it out. For that, let's copy this query and paste it here. Now we will replace this cross join with a comma. Okay, now let's execute. See, both the query produces the same result. Let me show you total 25 rows written by our query. And before winding up today's cross join tutorial, let's quickly try where clause with cross join. Say you want to see only those record where DEPT name is IT. Let's give a comment. Let's copy this query and save the time. Paste. And now we will append this query with where clause. Let's execute. Here is our result containing only those record where DEPT name is IT only. That's it for today's. Hope you enjoyed watching. Please, if you like this video, then be generous and give me thumbs up. This motivates me to keep doing more such video. You can also share my videos on your social networking and help me in getting more subscribers. And yes, don't forget to subscribe. We'll see you soon with another SQL tutorial. Till then, take care and enjoy watching and keep SQLing. This is Manish.